New dashcam video shows Tiger Woods during his DUI arrest last weekend, and the tape probably won't help Tiger's case. Good evening, I'm Laura Diaz.
And I'm Christine Devine. Police dashcam video was released tonight on the DUI arrest of Tiger Woods.
And as Ed Lasko shows us, Tiger is clearly confused and unsteady.
And you're right about that. We have a dash cam video, Justin from Florida, and it seems to show Tiger Woods confused, disoriented, not even knowing where he is. That after police find Tiger pulled over, asleep at the wheel, the engine still running, the brake lights on, and the right turn signal still flashing. It all ends with Tiger Woods in cuffs. Look.